off Saturday strong! Guys, Kid in the Kango here. We got 153 coming, and from what I heard, he might have Omar. He's got an ace leader, and before he got to Hain, he was big. I don't know how big he is now. He's going in the hold for 264 from yesterday. So we got a day late 264. I see his lights. Let's get ready. Come on, Omar. If it's you.
Southern, milepost.
He's not big, but that's all right. Bell's on. Kid in the Kango, Cool Kid Nias, Jerry L, Brandon, Mike. Ace boys go crazy. Let's do it! Who it is?
Thank you.
do it. That's how we do it. Let's go. All right. All right. 153, y'all. I know he ain't got no DPUs. Ain't no way being this short. But hey, that right there was an ace sandwich. And that right there was a horn show. And that right there was Omar. I mean, that's a win situation. Man. Man. Oh, yes, sir. Oh, man. That's how you end the night. I hope he stops in time. I know they do this. I've only heard them do it a couple times. But sometimes, crews will tell other crews to be friendly. They will say things like, you got somebody up there. Or, yeah, we got some people out there. Or, y'all got some fans down there. They'll say little phrases like that, that just lets the other crew know, oh, let's see if we can be friendly. Let's see if we know them. I hope. Sometimes they don't even have to do it. I hope 264 is friendly either way. Whether he's asked them to be or not, I hope they are, either way. Because if he doesn't have to tell them that I'm here and they just be friendly anyways, that's a win-win anyway. That's a win-win still. Because that means they know. They know. Who else will be out here at 11:43 at night? Kid Kango. Who else will be out here in this cold weather? Kid Kango. Canadian National. Nice. Who else gets off work and immediately comes out to Duluth to watch trains, knowing he's got to be right back here in 12 hours, just about? Kid Kango. And who brings down the amazing graffiti? Omar, Doug, Casey, Robert, all of them. Every last one of them. I know it's not their intentional choice, but we give them credit when they bring down nice tags like this Ichabod tag right there. Yes, sir, BNSF boxcar, now A-OK. And we got three spine cars on the rear. TTZX two times, and then NS right on the rear. That's a red EOT, and they've got their paperwork hanging right on the back. Thank you, Omar. Thank you, Omar. You the OG, man. Ha ha!